我觉得如果我可以把金腰带留在中国的话，我觉得这是我肯，这一定是我人生中最辉煌的一刻。对我来说真的是太有意义重大，我觉得来说，然后对中国的 MMA， 我觉得也是意义重大的一件事。Fighting out of Beijing, China, Wei Li Magna Chang. Wei Li Chang is a very strong fighter, technically, physically, mentally. She really has it all, and she is China's biggest hope for a world championship in the UFC.我的技术比较全面，然后会变化莫测，让你想不到我用什么方法 KO 你。
She's on a 19 fight win streak. Nobody wants to fight her. We call her. She says, "I'll absolutely fight her for the world title in China." That's how badass this fight is.
Para mim vai ser uma honra lutar com a Wen Zhang. E assim, só que dentro do octógono.É a luta de verdade, ela vai estar querendo buscar esse cinturão e eu vou fazer de tudo para defender ele.
What the champion Jessica Andrade brings to the table is incredible physical strength. Look at that. And every other woman in that division has to be concerned about that kind of power. Oh, and she slid her right on her head. Now Yunus is out. Jessica Andrade is the new UFC showing champion.But if there is a woman who you think could match her strength for strength, that woman would be Zhang Weiling. If she can become the first ever Chinese UFC champion in China, it will be monumental.
我当然想了，其实我每一场比赛都是想着终结对手，然后我觉得有很多方法终结他。
Se tudo correr da forma que eu ando treinando aqui, não vai precisar não, viu? Acredito que essa luta aí acabe no segundo, terceiro round.
Jessica Andrade!
我现在离冠军只有一步之遥了，然后一切都准备得非常好，我不会给对手任何机会。